it's your brother. This is your baby brother.
Enjoy.
Thank you.
Here, let me help. Wait a minute. Let me help you. Okay? There you go. Go on this side. Feet over, feet over. Look.
This is him. You really
get a picture of that first kiss.
Hi.
Look at Daddy. Look at Daddy's going to take a picture. Look at Daddy.
Cheese.
Look at Daddy.
Loretta.
Hi.
And
look at Aunt Suzanne.
I think Flynn got you something.
Oh, Loretta, that's his name. You didn't tell her yet, did you? His name is Flynn.
Gentle.
Why he's holding me down?
He's sleepy.
We washed her hands.
Oh, thanks. You love it?
What do you think, Loretta? Hi, baby brother.
So, Loretta, now that you're a big sister, this is a special big sister present.
Wow. You might want to keep an eye on her. She's kind of propped on my leg.
Oh, that's beautiful. Beautiful jewel.
Loretta, it's a crystal.
Wow.
Here, let's... Daddy, it got a little tangled. Do you think you can get the tangle out? You want to wear it?
Gentle.
What is his name?
Flynn.
His name's Flynn Matthew.
Do you love him?
And this is for me.
Oh, it's so cool. I love you. Can I give you a hug for you?
Flynn, you give him a kiss? Give him a kiss. Aw, sweet, sweet. Just not too much. Thanks for the baby now.
Loretta, what do you think?
It's Flynn.
Yeah. Should we
Gentle.
Keep him?
Yeah. Can you hold him now?
Yeah, we can. We're going to have to.
We'll have to co-hold.
This is for me.
Oh, I know. We'll have to co-hold him. Let's set the balloon down and maybe...
Yeah, I'll get your
what if Loretta sat like right here and we can kind of hold him together?
Okay.
Watch out for mom.
This is the sweetest thing ever.
Oh,
he really
gentle. He's going to be real gentle with his head especially. He can't hold up his head.
He can't hold up his own head.
He's just a little baby.
Oh, God,
I'm so glad you guys could come and see him.
Isn't he amazing?
Yeah.
It's okay. There, let his head go. I got it.
You've got the two most amazing little babies.
She said this is the best.
Oh, she's been telling everybody. The parking attendant knows she has a baby brother. Everybody in the elevator.
Oh, I'm so glad you guys can meet
Those
him tonight.
Those are my special bracelets.
What's my necklace?
I'm working
Daddy's
on getting
it fixed. Careful you don't poke Flynn.
Oh, yeah.
You don't want to poke him, honey.
Yeah, you don't want to poke him. He's very fragile.
You gotta be real gentle with him.
That's to feed him. Mommy will show you how it works. It's a special pillow.
So.
Oh, let's leave that in. That's stuck in my skin.
Mommy needs
that. It's okay. Mommy's
medicine.
Okay. They gave me medicine so I could have Flynn. He came out of my tummy.
This is okay. This is okay.
Loretta, what do you think? What are your first thoughts on Flynn? Loretta, what do you think?
What baby?
He's quite beautiful, your baby. He's pretty perfect. Yeah, you can take your shoes off and snuggle.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
Why don't you put them on the floor instead of on the bed, though? What do you think? Oh, you can leave your socks on, though. Your socks, let's keep your... Oh, okay. Never mind. Never mind.
Okay.
You gonna snuggle?
He's being so still.
Aww.
I'm gentle, sweetie.
You gotta be real gentle, okay?
Oh, honey. You're such a good big sister already.
I wanna get Flynn in the picture.
Happy birthday to you.
Look at me, Loretta.
Happy birthday.